Hello students, I heartily welcome to all of you to EPG Pathshala. Myself, Professor Sampath Kumar Swami, working as professor at Department of Tourism Management in Indira Gandhi National Tribal University, Amarkantak, Madhya Pradesh. Today, you will be listening from me on a very important topic, emergency of sustainable tourism. After completing this module, students will be able to know what sustainable tourism is, understand aims, objectives and functions of sustainable tourism, and know emergency of sustainable tourism. Introduction. Tourism industry is one of the fastest growing service-based industries in the world for the last many decades. Tourism development richly contributes to the socio-cultural and economic development of the host community. Many nations in the world are solely dependent on tourism industry for their socio-economic needs and consider tourism as their most preferred economic activity. However, it is very significant that the socio-economic benefits of tourism development must reach to every stakeholders of tourism, such as the tourist, tourism business stakeholders, and the local community. Moreover, the tourism development must not hamper or damage the resources in which it depends. The socio-cultural and environmental resources of the destination are the key resources for tourism development. The tourism activities cause unrecoverable damage to the nature and culture of the host communities. Mass tourism is a global phenomenon. Despite of having the negative consequences of mass tourism, it is still the dominant form of leisure activities. The growing popularity of individual travel bookings, mass tourism is on rise and became an important economic generator. Scale and significance of mass tourism suggest that it is high time to this form of tourism to be replaced by any alternative forms like nature-based tourism, ecotourism, rural tourism, heritage tourism, any other similar form of tourism. Now, the focus of development of tourism should be on minimizing the impacts of mass expenditure and promotion of an alternative form. The concept of sustainable mass tourism is also gaining popularity that lays emphasis on reducing the negative impacts. The attractiveness of this form is due to long-term ecological and environmental sustainability. The changing consumption and fluctuating behavioral patterns of international tourists have led to various changes, extent of mass tourism and different tourism activities related to the nature. Tourists now seek diverse products relating to recreational activities and experiences gained from it. The approach of tourism development should be more on selective types or alternatives that harmonize with the development objective between hospitality and tourist and other business sectors by developing competitive human resources for sustainable tourism development. Mass tourism was largely responsible for the destruction of many significant destinations all over the world. From this distinct understanding, the concept of sustainable tourism emerged as an alternative tourism which is able to protect the tourism resources. The emergency of sustainable tourism, it is a difficult task to trace out the history and emergency of the concept of sustainable tourism. Many literature and reports were referred to get the information on sustainable tourism. The literary evidences are available in a scattered form in various seminar proceedings, reports and articles. The concept of sustainable tourism was a developmental thought contributed by many scholars and institutions. The most significant contributions in the field of sustainable tourism development are described. The concept of sustainable tourism has been emerged from the wider concept of sustainable development, came into sight in 1990s. The sustainable development concept was very generic and applicable to all sorts of industrial developments. Later, the idea of sustainable development was extended to tourism industry and the possibility of applying the concept of sustainable development in tourism industry was discussed in various policy development platforms. The very idea of sustainable tourism was an outcome of academic deliberations held worldwide in various academic platforms to address the issues and impacts of tourism development to environment and local community. The concept of sustainable tourism development was popularized and institutionalized by various international organizations engaged in the field of tourism and hospitality, such as United Nations World Tourism Organization, UNWTO, Pacific Asia Travel Association, Conservation International, World Travel and Tourism Council, etc. These institutions were able to produce a mammoth of literary contributions to the field of sustainable tourism development through organizing various expert-level seminars, conferences, summits, and discussions internationally to shape the very idea of sustainable tourism and development. Many educational institutions in the field of travel and tourism management have included the principles and practices of sustainable tourism in their course curriculum to create awareness and to develop adequate human resources to practice and propagate the idea of sustainable tourism. The conceptual development of sustainable tourism is an ever-growing activity, and many changes were made in the root concept of the sustainable tourism. Time to time, to make it perfect, the World Tourism Organization has taken a leading role in the conceptualization and popularization of sustainable tourism since 1980s. The early actions of WTO on tourism and resource protection were the Manila Declaration on 1980. According to Manila Declaration, the tourism resources cannot be left uncontrolled without running the risk of their deterioration or even destruction. UNWTO in 1980, P4 in 1985, WTO UNEP made a joint declaration on rational management of tourism resources. But in 1989, the Hague Declaration on Tourism proclaimed the concept of sustainable development and sustainable tourism as a solution to mitigate the negative occurrences of tourism development. The Rio Earth Summit has proclaimed the world to hold the principles and practices of sustainable development in all sectors of business, including tourism industry. In 1996, WTO, WTTC and Earth Council jointly drafted the Agenda 21 for travel and tourism industry with the practical solutions for tourism business organizations and the government for implementing sustainable tourism. Based on the Agenda 21, the UN has constituted Sustainable Development of Tourism Committee, having representatives from 8 rotating member states for a period of 4 years. In 1999, the Commission on Sustainable Development held at Newark stressed on the need for environmental protection, safeguarding the cultural identity of the local population and sustainable consumption of host resources. The Commission suggests to make partnership with the local community for decision making to ensure protection of the interest of the host population. The UNWTO has declared 2002 as the International Year of Ecotourism, provided a big boost to the growth of sustainable tourism, since sustainable tourism is an integral part of ecotourism concept. The WTO General Secretary has urged the humanity to the implementation of all policies and practices of sustainable tourism development, sustainable tourism in the plenary session of the Johannesburg World Summit on Sustainable Development. Followed by Johannesburg World Summit, WTO has come up with an initiative widely known as STEP, Sustainable Tourism Elimination of Poverty Initiative, has provided an impetus to the concept of sustainable tourism worldwide through coordinating various tourism-related official bodies of different nations. Now, WTO is funding millions of dollars for the sustainable tourism development projects worldwide. In 2002, PATA has come up with Code for Sustainable Tourism, a code of ethic for travelers, provided a long leap to the concept of sustainable tourism worldwide. Apart from PATA, WTTC has launched the blueprint for new tourism in the year 2003 with a strong emphasis on sustainable tourism development. In the year 2006, UNEP has come up with a task force for sustainable tourism development with an intention to establish policies, procedures and practices for sustainable tourism development and to start pilot projects and research funding in the field of sustainable tourism projects. and researches. The UNEP has carried out and funded many projects under the banner of sustainable tourism development. Many of such projects are still considered as a model sustainable tourism destinations. The Rio Conference of UNWTO held in 2012 at Rio de Janeiro as a milestone in the development of sustainable tourism worldwide. The conference has come up the novel thought of sustainable consumption and production in tourism industry. It was a 10-year long term program to identify the destinations which are more affected by tourism development and assist those destinations to redesign the tourism activities in a sustainable manner. The UNWTO has extended funding activities to sustainable tourism projects to create model tourism destinations. The most remarkable achievement of the sustainable tourism program is the declaration of International Sustainable Tourism Year by the UNWTO. The year 2017 has been declared as World Sustainable Tourism Year by UNWTO with lots of projects and funds of sustainable tourism development. Milestones in the conceptual development of sustainable tourism. The conceptual development of sustainable tourism has taken many years to come into the present shape. Many organizations and institutions have contributed immensely for the historic growth of sustainable tourism. Throughout the world, the milestone in sustainable tourism development describes the conceptual development of sustainable tourism worldwide. 1980, Manila Declaration organized by UNWTO, outcome of program Manila Declaration facilitated to seed the conceptual development of sustainable tourism. 1989, Hague Declaration organized by UNWTO, the outcome of program, the proclamation of the concept of sustainable tourism. 1992, Rio Declaration organized by Earth Summit, outcome of the program, the Rio Earth Summit has proclaimed the world to hold the principles and practices of sustainable development in all sectors of business, including tourism industry. 1993, Journal of Sustainable Tourism, outcome of program. The first Journal of Sustainable Tourism was published with 10 articles. 1996, Agenda 21, organized by UNWTO, WTTC, Earth Summit, outcome of program, sustainable guidelines for tourism business and government stakeholders. 1999, Commission on Sustainable Development, New York, organized by UNWTO, outcome of program, it leads to the need for the study of consumption and production correlations of environmentally fragile tourism destinations. 2002, International Year of Ecotourism, organized by UNWTO, outcome of program proved a big boost to the practical implementation of the Sustainable Tourism 2002. STEP initiative organized by UNWTO, outcome of program initiated international funding for sustainable tourism projects 2002. Code of Ethics for Sustainable Tourism Practices organized by PATA, outcome of program practical framework for sustainable tourism activities. 2003, Blueprint for New Tourism organized by WTTC, outcome of program enhances the growth of sustainable tourism 2006. Task Force for Sustainable Tourism Development organized by UNEP, outcome of program, this task force was established to make policies and procedures for sustainable tourism, funding and pilot projects in the field of sustainable tourism, etc. 2012, a Rio conference organized by UNWTO, outcome of program, the 10-year framework of program of sustainable consumption and production. 2017, the year of sustainable tourism development, organized by UNWTO, outcome of program declared 2017 as the year of sustainable tourism development by UN, has provided a landmark in the history of sustainable tourism. The concept of sustainable tourism. In the beginning of the tourism industry, the tourism activities were primarily focused on the well-being of the tourist. The tourism organizations and government institutions were trying to develop amenities and facilities required for the tourist to ensure their satisfaction by fulfilling their expectations. While developing amenities and facilities for the tourist, the impacts of these activities on the local population and environment were not given adequate consideration. This unidirectional developmental approach has caused lots of pressure to the destination and led towards dangerous negative consequences to the nature and culture. This unscientific tourism development led to irritation between the tourist and local community. However, in 1990s, the tourism industry has witnessed a paradigm shift in perception. The primary focus of tourism has been shifted from tourists to the host population. More people were concerned about the negative impacts of tourism to the environment and host community. This prototype has led to the concept of sustainability and sustainable tourism development. They believe that the sustainable tourism development can ensure environmental protection, community development, and preservation of local culture and traditions. In later stages, sustainable tourism has shaped in such a manner that the needs of the present generation must be fulfilled by consuming the tourism resources responsibly without compromising the needs of the future generations. This concept covers the needs of all the stakeholders of tourism without hampering the socio-economic, cultural, and environmental fabric of the society. Definitions of sustainable tourism. Sustainable tourism has been defined by many experts in different times. The sustainable tourism development has emerged from the idea of sustainable development proposed by the United Nations Environmental Programme in the year 1987. Many definitions and explanations are developed by various scholars on sustainable tourism. The following definitions of sustainable tourism are more accepted by the academicians and sustainable tourism practitioners. Sustainable development is a development that meets the needs of the present without compromising the ability of future generations to meet their own needs. Sustainability principles of tourism refers to the environmental, economic, and socio-cultural aspects of tourism development, and a suitable balance must be established between the three dimensions to guarantee its long-term sustainability by UNWTO. Tourism that takes full account of its current and future economic, social, and environmental impacts, addressing the needs of visitors, the industry, the environment, and host communities. Source UNWTO.org. Sustainable tourism is an economic development model conceived to improve the quality of life for the local community and to facilitate for the visitor a high quality experience or the environment which both the host and community as well as the visitors depends. Bromwell and Lane, 1993. Sustainable tourism has to meet social, cultural, ecological, and economic requirements. Sustainable tourism holds a long-term view for present and future generations, ethically and socially, just, culturally adapted, ecologically viable, and economically sensible and productive. German Forum on Environment and Development, 1999. Dimensions of Sustainable Tourism. Sustainable tourism development is a philosophy and strategy for the development of tourism more responsibly and sustainably. It is not a type or a form of tourism. The sustainable tourism practices can be implemented in any form or type of tourism activities. Various forms and types of tourism, such as cultural tourism, adventure tourism, health tourism, pilgrimage tourism, heritage tourism, business tourism, etc., can adopt the guidelines of sustainable tourism in order to reduce the negative impacts of tourism associated with each type of tourism business. The conceptual idea of sustainable tourism has three dimensions, such as green tourism, responsible tourism, and ecotourism. Green tourism refers to making travel environmentally friendly through appreciating and protecting the flora and fauna of the destination. Green tourism advocates use of green energy, sustainable consumption of resources, pollution-free environment, and conservation of ecosystem and environment. Responsible tourism refers to choice of the consumers on consumption pattern of various products and services of destination, the mode of transportation, the type of accommodation, and the tourist behavior at the destination. Responsible tourism refers to responsible consumption of various resources of the host community by the tourist consciously. Ecotourism is yet another dimension of sustainable tourism in which the tourist prefer to visit natural areas with an intention to be educated about the flora, fauna, and geographical features of the destinations. Appreciation and understanding of the environmental and cultural characteristics of destination is a prime objective of the ecotourism projects. The community participation and their socio-economic development are also significant for all ecotourism projects. The concept of sustainable tourism was developed with very specific objectives. Socio-cultural and environmental sustainability is the most significant objective of sustainable tourism. The UNWTO has identified the following aspects of the broad objective of sustainable tourism. Economic, ensuring long-term sustainable economic activities, ensuring equitable socio-economic benefits to all stakeholders, contribution to poverty eradication, social respect to the socio-cultural traditions of the destinations, preservation of cultural heritage and traditional values, contributing to the intercultural tolerance, environmental, finding the best way of using natural resources, which are the key element of tourism development, protecting ecological processes, support the preservation of natural resources and biodiversity. Principles of sustainable tourism. There are many principles of sustainable tourism that put forward by different scholars and institutions. Bramwell and Lane in 1993 has proposed four very basic principles of sustainable tourism. They are holistic planning and strategic making, preservation of essential ecological process, protection of both human heritage and biodiversity, development to ensure that productivity can be sustained over a long term for future generations. Difference between mass tourism and sustainable tourism. The concept of sustainable tourism has been emerged as an alternative for mass tourism. Mass tourism is a movement of tourists in large volumes to popular destinations, mostly arranged by tour operators. They usually have very less interaction with the local community and culture. Their consumption patterns are also likely to be much more than that of individual tourists. The economic benefits were less dispersed among local population due to less multiplied effects of tourism revenues in mass tourism. Primary focus of mass tourism was on tourist satisfaction and economic gains. Concerns and preferences of local community was neglected. Due to mass tourism, destinations were overcrowded, polluted, and natural resources were overconsumed. But sustainable tourism is more focusing on responsible consumption and individualistic movements of tourists at destinations. The sustainable tourism has three-dimensional outlook, where the economic, social, and environmental aspects of tourism development are well addressed. It ensures economic benefits to the local population by minimizing leakage of revenue and ensuring highest economic multiplier. The ancillary services for the tourist, local transportation, lodging, accommodation, other services are more locally owned to restrict the revenue leakage. Summary. Sustainable tourism has been emerged and developed through ages. The concern about the socio-cultural and environmental negative impacts of tourism development paved the way for the novel concept of sustainable tourism to protect the environment and preserve the socio-cultural fabric of the host community from unplanned tourism development. International organizations such as the United Nations World Tour Organization, PATA, UNEP, WTTC, Earth Summit, etc. have been actively involving in the conceptual development and implementation of sustainable tourism worldwide. But the guidelines and policies of sustainable tourism procured by these international institutions are difficult to be implemented, as like since tourism development is the discretionary power of every individual nation. The interest and the strategies of the nations shall be reflected in the tourism policies. There is a need for universal awareness, appeal and acceptance for the sustainable tourism policies and practices to ensure sustainable tourism development. Many developing and underdeveloped nations are still in practice of mass tourism, even not aware of about the dangerous consequences of mass tourism. So, a universal consensus must be established to ensure sustainable tourism practices throughout the world. With this, I conclude this presentation with many thanks to all of you.